Spurs host West Brom on Saturday, who for the first time in almost three seasons, head into a match at Wembley without Tony Pulis at the helm. Pulis was sacked in the aftermath of West Brom's 40 defeat at home to Chelsea. The sacking came on the back of four successive Premier League defeats for the Midlands club, who find themselves a point above the relegation zone. While the Lilywhites have lost only once in 15 previous meetings with the Baggies, West Brom have tasted defeat one time in the last five away tests at Spurs. Historically, this fixture sees a lot of draws, with 8 of the last 15 ending in a stalemate. But Mauricio Pochettino's side showed their superiority when the teams last met in January, with Spurs handing West Brom a 40 thrashing. Everton, West Ham and Crystal Palace are the only Premier League teams to record fewer away points so far, with West Brom taking 4 points from a possible 18. In those 6 away encounters, the Baggies scored 3 goals and allowed 8. Their single away victory came at Turf Moor against Burnley on August 12, 3.5 months ago. Spurs happy to be home sounds like a strange thing to say, with all the historic negative rhetoric surrounding playing at Wembley, but Spurs are happy to be home after losing consecutive away matches in the Premier League for the first time in over a year. Tottenham, at White Hart Lane and Wembley, have lost a single match in their last 25 home fixtures. After a slow start to the current campaign, Spurs have found their feet at the National Stadium. They've won 3 on the bounce, against Liverpool, Crystal Palace and Bournemouth, by a 61 scoreline. Forget runaway leaders Manchester City for the time being, Spurs need all 3 points to avoid falling out of the top 4. 2 behind Chelsea for third, Tottenham are a point up on the chasing pack, Arsenal, Liverpool, and of all teams, Burnley. Maintaining their place in the top 4 has to be the primary focus for Pochettino's men as they enter the busy Christmas period. Any more dropped points against lesser teams will cause irreparable damage to Tottenham's 201,718 title aspirations, while leaving the team with an uphill battle to be counted among the top 3. According to the PremierLeague.com, only Newcastle United 6 and Liverpool 5 have taken more away points against Pochettino's Spurs than West Brom 4. Losing a long-serving manager is never an easy thing for a squad to deal with, but it's a routine part of the modern game. Teams historically play well in matches following a manager sacking, so Spurs will have to be on alert, ensuring they don't add to those foreboding stats. Pochettino, though I doubt he's aware of the Baggies' comparative, yet tempered, success against him, won't allow for his team to lose 3 successive Premier League matches. It's a worst-case scenario that doesn't bear more thought.